Many of the wonderful props from films and television shows that decorate our set come from the personal collection of the man seated beside me, Jim Latta. Welcome to the show, Jim.
Pleasure to be here.
Now, what wonderful things from Predator have you brought us?
Well, this is a rare prop wardrobe piece from the first Predator film, which the late actor Kevin Peter Hall wore on his wrist. Now, Kevin Peter Hall went on to play Harry and the Hendersons after Predator.
And exactly what did this piece do?
Well, this is the Predator's nerve control system, which actually activates the weapon system and the camouflage capability for the Predators. If you look at any Predator film, including the second film, you'll see that they always wore one of these on their wrists, and that throughout the entire action sequence, they're activating it and utilizing it.
Uh-huh. Now, this must be a fairly scarce prop.
It's very scarce, especially due to the fact that Predator was shot in a jungle locale. So you're facing humidity and heat, sunlight, and there was extensive stunt work and also pyrotechnics in the film. But the most remarkable aspect about this piece is the fact that after 7 years, it still continues to function. And if you do us the honors, I'd like you to actually activate the piece. Now, if you press this first button here, that's the targeting system.
Okay.
Press the next button, that's the camouflage and energy control system. And the next button is the digital counter. And you'll notice that the alien numerals. Now, there was a second piece.
That's kind of an alien clock. Now, can we drop the lights so that we can see this?
You'll remember
see this better?
You'll remember in the second Predator film, there was a second one of these that was beneath this one that had four counters on it, and that was a detonation device.
Ah, well, I'm glad you didn't bring that part along. Well, thanks, Jim. You know, I always look forward to the stuff that you bring us because you've got great toys.
Thanks. Fun to be able
to
share.
Thanks for bringing them, and maybe you'll forget to take them home with you.
No, not a chance.
Oh, well. Well, now here's Josh to tell everybody about a piece of movie memorabilia that you can have for your very own.